Well, here we are, ready and in position. The entire season comes down to the next 90 minutes to decide who will be crowned champions. The atmosphere absolutely electric, and no doubt we'll get a game to match. It's Minnesota United, and they face Real Salt Lake.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. This is it. Months of hard work all boils down to this game today. Who will hold their nerve? The players will be dreaming of this moment, walking out on that pitch, past that trophy. I never used to touch the trophy. I never used to look at the cup before we'd won it. That's what you've got to do. Concentrate on the job in hand. Hopefully the nerves stay intact. Should be a great game, Derek.
Merrem. And space to cross it. Clubs clear. Everton Luiz. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. He's in with a chance. Has a go. And a goal. The first of the contest.
Well, it's always best to get your nose in front in the final. Really puts the pressure on the opposition. Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Real Salt Lake, number 11, Albert Rusnak.
Kamara on the ball. They've lost it. Onuaha. Kei Kamara. Osvaldo Alonso. It's with Gregus. Alonso. Jan Gregus. Just not looking confident in possession. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, they've given him too much space. Can he do it? And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
So 2-0 now. They've regained possession. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Alonso. Kei Kamara. Osvaldo Alonso. Kamara. Molino. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Everton Luiz. Throw-ins given. Metanir. Gregus. On the ball, Opara. Alonso. Osvaldo Alonso. Well, possession ceded. Promising pass. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in attack. Hello, wherever you're watching from the Spanish Basque region. This is the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It's Athletic Bilbao up against Aston Villa.
Well, it's exciting to watch as supporters and commentators alike, like me and you, Derek. I can guarantee that the players will be nervous as heck. Really big night for both teams.
And underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. And the attack looks promising. And whipped into the box. Well, thumped clear. Right place to cut out the pass. Couldn't hang on to it. So much to like about Muniain and his ability to dictate the terms. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens.
Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. It's Cerezo Osaka, and they take on Cerezo Osaka.
Hi, Derek. Well, it's been a long journey for both these teams, hasn't it? It's not been an easy road for them, but all those players out there will be looking forward to this 90 minutes, a cup final, trying to make history for their clubs. The manager will be saying to them, keep your cool, don't make any silly mistakes, and let's